How did the idea to premiere at a film festival come about?
I felt we had made something pretty special with the first series, and we were invited to Sundance to premiere it there. I mean, it was such an extraordinary experience. I mean, it's a special kind of festival, Sundance, very excitable, very I think for everyone that was there, it was, you know, one of those great events you just don't forget. And the six hours
in one story.
People were crying and talking to each other. It made a real community of the audience.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's operatic in a way, and it suits a big audience experience.
Tell me, what's your favourite episode in the TV series?
I actually like the whole story. I like the whole thing myself.
I like 3 and 4 because the story keeps going up, and when you're coming towards the end, you sense, oh, well, you know, there's going to be a usual end here, you know.
I like episode one as well because of its unusual build,
tone
is very strong.
Are you aware of anything else on the program that you'd like to catch?
Yeah, I had a look at the program. It looks amazing, actually. There's heaps of stuff I'd like to see. I saw some stuff at Cannes, but the whole collection of work that's been curated from Sundance, all the different festivals, looks amazing. I'm just going to see everything.
Can you tell us one standout memory each from Cannes this year?
I had a guy come in and sit next to me during this episode 6. He was so smelly, I had to actually leave the cinema. So I missed the standing ovation.
I saw one of our actors who actually plays the chief nerd. I saw a photo of him having climbed up one of the palms at the hotel, right up to the top.
One of the fake palms.
God. The guy's going to end in jail.
Jane, in your introduction, you said some nice words for Bill Gostin. Would you mind reiterating them here?
Yeah, hi Bill. I just want to say thank you so much for creating this amazing festival and including me right from the beginning. Actually, both of us with Passionless Moments, but also Peel and Girls Own Story. It means a lot to have my work shown back in my hometown, and also very special that you included Top of Lake China Girl, which we think of as a novel, kind of long form film. We're really grateful to have a chance to share it because we think it's a really epic experience. We send you our love and gratitude.